Don't get predictable.
Okay, let's get Snow on the line. Ah. Damn thing's still jammed. He can take care of himself.
We'll just have to believe that. Hey, Fang.
Hmm?
The others are safe, right? If any of us got caught, they'd make an announcement.
Yeah, they would. They'd have to let everyone know that the big bad Lissie can't hurt him no more. These cocoon people, bunch of cowards and blowhards.
These cocoon people have spent centuries under Falsi law, in constant fear of a pulse invasion. If it weren't for Sarah, I'd have been out there too, hunting Lissie. Would have been nothing but targets to me.
Well, Grand Pulse is just as twisted. Cocoon's a floating nest of vipers, ready to strike. Or so I thought.
So, you became a Lissie to fight the vipers. And destroying the nest is your... I mean, our focus now.
Until we woke up here, we'd been in crystal stasis. Which means we must have completed our first focus. Ugh, why can't I remember that part? My childhood's clear as day. But the one thing I need, it's just gone. Blank, like an empty page. I reach for the memory, and nothing's there. Then there's my brand. It's all messed up. Vanille and me, we lost our past and our focus.
And now, you want to find them? Be a pulse Lissie, an enemy of Cocoon?
Pulse and Cocoon can rot for all I care. If I don't figure out our focus soon, Vanille's gonna be a Sith. I'll tear down the sky if it'll save her.
to move.
Time for a challenge.
Hey, Lightning.
Call me Light.
Did you see Vanille's brand?
No.
No, huh? Want to know how long until it's Seath City? Just look at your brand. You start getting more arrows, and then finally an eye. Once it opens all the way, you're done. Let's have a look. Don't be shy.
Okay.
Nowhere near. You got time. Still, you never know. Some people, doesn't take so long. You get a nasty shock, it can speed up the process. Vanille's brand must be pretty far along by now. I gotta save her and get her home.
To Pulse, you mean?
To Grand Pulse. I hear that the Sanctum prevents people from leaving Cocoon. I'd like to see him try and stop me.
So, that's your plan.
Hmm?
Wish I had one. Without Sarah, without a future, there's nothing to plan for. There's no way out of this mess, and no way to fight it. I'm stuck trading blows with the Sanctum, but that's no plan. Even if we topple the government, where does that leave us? With nothing to fight for, I might as well be dead.
Your sister. You've got plenty to fight for. Think about it. Don't you want to see Sarah after she wakes up? That's your future right there. All you gotta do is survive. It's simple.
Right.
Snow,
they found him.
Entry to and exit from this area are prohibited.
Huh!